pretty steady, pretty centered, huh? So not one part of the body taking too much pressure on it. Still breathing. That's it. It's okay to smile when you're exercising. It makes you feel a little better. Where else would you rather be than doing this right now, huh? Add some more resistance. See, that time I didn't give you an option now, did I? So that might bring your heart rate up if you check your monitor 5 or 6 or 7 beats. Or just make you increase your breathing rate. About halfway through this song, I'm going to ask you to add a little heavier resistance and take it out to 3. So think about that. That's what I'm not going to give you the song. You choose the intensity. I'll choose the movement. Good. Just when you think you can't a little bit, why not try? So today is a little bit about overcoming a little bit of that fear or apprehension. I've been giving you some options today. And I'm not going to stop doing that, but I'm going to make you better and stronger today. So when we come up to that acceleration, maybe prove something to yourself today. And back. Same leg speed up. Same leg speed back. Control. Jumps are about control and stability, not speed. I know you have the power. That I know. You're feeling strong when you pedal. Go. Like all good sprinters, you can sniff that line, and that's the only thing you're focused on. 10 more seconds.